Just into our newsroom tonight, a masseuse in Chesterfield is accused of sexually assaulting a customer. Prosecutors have charged this man, Michael Nobbs. He worked at Performance Pilates in the Chesterfield outlet. The 69-year-old allegedly touched a woman inappropriately in two areas of her body. Police have not said whether there are more victims.